Thank you for coming in today. I know that you mentioned having some numbness and tingling. So, I'm just going to take an initial look at the scalp just to see the quality of your hair and any aspects that I identify as problematic. Be taking some samples for the lab. Take an initial inspection. I'm seeing pretty healthy follicles, but just a bit of irritation towards the back especially, and I'm seeing it a real buildup of inflammation by the ears behind the scalp. So, definitely the symptoms that you describe seem to align with some sort of infection or inflammation towards that area. Okay. Itself looks pretty healthy. I'm not seeing any signs of dryness, so that's good. Okay, just gonna do some detangling before I take some samples. Okay, and this is just a simple saline solution that's going to help me visualize the pores a little better. making sure that it seeps in through the pores, and that helps me to get a better reading. Not seeing any dandruff or lice, so that's good. Hair is not brittle. I'm not seeing any problems with the hair. I think it's mostly the skin on the scalp. And definitely something to test different treatments too. Okay. Just taking this initial sample. No signs of irritation from the wooden applicator, so that's good. Okay. So I'm gonna do a sharp or dull test, okay?
Okay.
Do you feel this sensation?
Yes.
Is that sharp or dull to you?
I guess that was sharp.
Okay, and is this dull or sharp?
That's dull.
Okay, go ahead and say sharp or dull.
Okay. Sharp. 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 No.
Just checking my ear area.
No. No. Sharp. Sharp. No. No. Sharp.
Next test I have is wet or dry. So let me know if the sensation you feel in your scalp is a wet sensation or dry.
Okay. Dry. Wet. 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 Dry. Dry, wet, wet, dry, dry, dry.
Okay, just a few more. Next is a warm or a cold sensation.
A warm. Cold. Cold. Warm.
Okay. Next, I'd like you to let me know if you feel one pressure point or two. So this is one and this is two, okay?
Okay. One. One. One.
Okay. Just applying some exfoliating pressure. For better examination. One second here. And massaging the follicles here. Okay. Next, I'm going to take some measurements of a few indentations that I see. I'm going to just be looking right behind the ear. Them to be inflamed or irregular in shape. None of them appear raised either, it's just a few to keep track of. Base of the scalp. Okay, this is 1/2 inch here. See a cherry angioma there. Completely harmless. Nothing to be worried about. This is 2 millimeters by 2 millimeters, so equal and symmetric. Measurements that don't require any further testing. I'm not concerned with the structure or shape of the moles, so I think I'm going to move on and just try to find a different section of the part soon. Okay, here's another one right here. Okay, that one's a little larger. It's 3 millimeters by 2. Slightly asymmetric, but not raised or inflamed. The color is normal. Okay. I'm going to apply some foaming treatment to just that base ear area. Very gently to reduce inflammation. Okay, it's just gonna feel like a tingling sensation. Cleanse the area, also to condition the skin so that the redness behind the ear and scalp may begin to dissipate. Sure that it's absorbed equally. It's gonna just feel kind of like massage. And we'll just be monitoring that to see if it begins to ease in terms of itching and numbness. Maybe some exfoliation around the side of the inflammation area, just to kind of help your skin and follicles of the hair absorb the treatment. And it should not feel painful at all. It's pretty even distribution of the inflammation, and it occupies a 2-inch radius around the ear from the hairline towards the crown. I'm going to be looking a little bit further here. Okay, I'm feeling proper moisture level here. I'm going to continue with another sharper dull test here, just to see if you can gauge the same sensation near the top. So this is sharp, this will be dull. So go ahead and say sharp or dull. Applying a bit more serum here. Thank you. mixing it up, and I think I'm going to just add a little bit of rosemary. All right, once, twice, or three times.
That's once. Two. One. Four.
Good, good. Okay, so I'm pretty happy with the sensations on your scalp. I think that you're just having some mild irritation. I am going to have you flip around and face me so I can do some very light hair pulling therapy if that's something that you're comfortable with.
Okay,
great.
Sure.
And so, it's okay. Just gently taking bits of the hair. This is something I'm gonna take my gloves off for, actually. Okay, Pearl. So I think we're finished for the day. I'm going to prescribe you with some of that serum that I gave to you, and it's going to feel a lot better. I didn't notice any major infection of the scalp, and all of your moles look normal, okay?
Okay.
So I'll have you get up on your own time, and I'll see you out front, okay?
Great.
Thank you for coming in.
Thank you.